Yo. What's the deal? Welcome back to the channel. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe. If you're new, hit that notification bell. Now, I told y'all we had more Mozzie coming. We're finna get into this Unforgiven official video. I'm thinking about streaming my reaction to Untreated Trauma, but it's like a couple days release, so I'll probably not. But anyway, let's get into it.
JP Bang. I might not be forgiven. Fuck it. I got blood on my hands. I promise to be a man in the circumstances presented. Yeah. And if they shit me, better kill them. Just make sure them niggas feel it. That's all I ask of the killers. Yeah. Said I got blood on my hands. I promise.
Like, get this man his flowers, man. And I'm trying to understand. Like, I don't get it. Like, I think I got a good ear for music. So I'll be like, I know he doing his thing. It's not to discredit what he did, how far he's come. But like, this dude should be like way bigger,
bro. To be a man in the circumstances presented. Yeah. And if they chip me, better kill him. Just make sure them niggas feel it. That's all I ask of the killers. How can I complain and I ain't dead yet? You keep on bringing up these drops while you ain't left yet.
If that ain't a mindset to have, though, that don't mean, you know, you shouldn't have complaints, you feel me? It's normal, you know, everything ain't gonna make you happy, but still, like, nigga, you alive, bruh. You are alive, my nigga. Alright, do something about your circumstance, like, nigga, but dig deep inside, man. You can do it. I know shit get hard, get learn yourself, nigga, love yourself, and then get rid of that mental block. Not just the dudes, like the females too. When I say nigga, I'm just saying in general, like, you alive, bruh.
Two gangsters responding, niggas death threats. The closest nigga to you gon' get an X next. Exit off at 12, you in the red zone. Where they'll pick you off and piss all on your headstone. City lights lit up the streets, but we ain't here at home. Cause we was outside lurking through the south side.
So they'll piss on your head. That just remind me of what they did to Pop Smoke. And that's what I'm saying. Like, y'all got Mozzie, y'all niggas gotta stop turning this violent ass, ignorant ass music into bangers, bro. You know, it'd be a vibe, but then, like, if you really dig deep and listen to what they're talking about, it's trauma. You know what I mean? It's violence. You know, it's really dark music. You know, it's reality, though. You get what I'm saying? It's the truth for the streets. So, I mean, you got to respect it. And if you just protect your energy when you like this type of music, because you be out there sliding, nigga. You ain't even no slider. You don't let Mozzie and Youngboy and these gangster rappers, like, get you caught up with some shit you ain't ready for.
I made a way for all my dogs, bitches, bout time. And freedom members being awakened by their count time. If you don't hustle, you don't get to eat. Chow time. That conversation being recorded when you down five.
Man, free enough. That's why he be on the phones trying to talk crazy sometimes. Like, nah, bro, you can't say that, man. They listening. The feds is listening. You feel me? They listening. When you press five, bro, this call will be recorded for my permanent. Y'all know what they be saying.
That conversation being recorded when you down five. If you don't hustle, you don't get to eat. Chow time. For y'all the members being awakened by the count time. I might not be forgiven. Fuck it. I got blood on my hands. I promise to be a man in the circumstances presented. Yeah. And if they chip me, better kill them. Just make sure them niggas feel it. That's all I ask of the killers. Yeah. Said I got blood on my hands. I promise to be a man in the circumstances presented. And if they chip me, better kill him. Just make sure them niggas feel it. That's all I ask of the killers. About the Macramento murders, we the reason. I'm the one to reason with you, but doggy here is a demon. We ain't flippy cow when we seen you cause of your fetus. I refuse to lie on my case, so better believe it.
Ain't say we refuse to flip the car you was in because of your fetus. Man, like, it's supposed to be a code to the streets, man. No women, no children shall be harmed. You know, but a lot of young dudes is thirsty for it. For a killing, they itching for a killing. For a strike, they disregard all that, you know what I mean? But there's still some OGs, you know, that respect the code of the street.
She just wanna pass the Father Johnson like she's even. I'm forever scheming, you is to the Pledge of Legion. Hella gun cases, but it ain't like I don't need it. Aquafina on me, you can smell it, I'm conceited. Yeah. Heavy on the tweakers, and I'm thugging till it's over. Yeah. I want all the gun smoke, I function with that odor. Yeah. You ain't got no rights to that firearm, that's a loner. And you ain't get no strikes for that hot one, cause blood I might smoker. Not be forgiven.
Mozzie, boy, man, I miss listening to you, bro. I ain't gonna cap, like, I ain't listened to you in a cool minute, you know. But bro,
give it, fuck it.
blood on my hands. I promise to be a man in the circumstances presented. Yeah, and if they shit me, better kill him. Just make sure them niggas feel it. That's all I ask of the killers.
Man, he like, man, if they take me out, man, it is what it is. What y'all gonna do? I'm gone. Just go get them niggas. Make sure they feel it. That's how I go. Like in the last song, they talking about ending the war. You can't end the war because it's like that. And yo, you got somebody that's gonna seek revenge for you, my nigga. You know, you be the biggest gangster, smallest gangster. Somebody go feel like, man, what? That was my brother. That was my pops. That was my child. That was my uncle. That was my cousin. That was my best friend. Somebody gonna want to get that payback. Then once you do it to them, they people feel that way and just don't stop, man. But yeah, another West Coast banger. Mozzie, Unforgiven official video. 10 out of 10, baby. Let's go. Let's go. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe. If you're new, hit that notification bell. Y'all want me to get into this Untreated Trauma by Mozzie, let me know, man. If not, I'm just going to listen to it without y'all. You feel me? But yeah, that's it for this video.